initially gave it to public defender's office, but I know she's going to come up with a financial of somebody so it's probably like that.
Definitely. I saw that and I was like, well, he might want my list to come over tomorrow. So they just didn't correct and died. There must have been some other question about another case.
He may not be here tomorrow.
And he may not.
He may be sitting there saying, I got 10 more days.
Yeah. True. Well, I thought somebody said that they got a hold of all of them.
Public defender did.
Right.
For theirs.
Well, he's been assigned a public defender.
Oh, that's true.
So,
but I don't know if they know how to get a hold of him. Because that was just appointed post indictment.
Oh, I just assumed they got a hold of all of them post indictment to tell them of the issue.
Yeah, he's going to be a little bit different because he's never been arrested, so nobody has any contact information, except
right.
if they contacted the prosecuting attorney's office.
Yeah.
If you have any contact information
right.
to this guy.
All right, thank you.
Found her.
I did.
I thought you got lost.
No, I just had to wait because I can't walk in there. That'd be a whole different lawsuit.
Yeah. All of you can see it.
Hello, Karen. Hey. How are you? There's that
Thank
200.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Hey,
I'll let you know as soon as it's done. I've got one due the Supreme Court Monday.
Okay.
So it'll probably be within a week.
That's fine.
Next Friday.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
I do appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Okay. We'll see y'all later.
Thank you.